I don't have all. I don't know what all the commands we've made so far. You really get a list. Have a list. But sleep, and then we'll go do the alchemist's mortar. And then that should be able to springboard us. Probably to a test of skill. Or start making our reclaim the wilderness. I don't know. One of those two. We'll head up that general direction. Because right there is the tower. So the tower, right? I think we've already got. That's the tower we got. Get a little bit more stamina, and then should we go? Charge. We did pick up a really cool shield. I like the shield. And I don't know what the max level for Enshrouded is. I forgot to repair all my equipment. Because why would you repair your equipment before you go out on a journey, even though you're at home? I think tomorrow we'll start looking for actual base locations. I think tomorrow we'll start our base. Ooh. Why is there? You know, it always makes me nervous when they put a respawn shrine up. Usually means I'm about to get hit hard. There's something bad around this corner. Okay, it's in there. Okay. How do we get in there? What is that? Looks bad. Sometimes I feel like we're a little under-leveled for what we're doing. Just sometimes, though. Oh yeah, let's just jump in the middle of a hornet's nest and poke the bear. Because I'm smart. We gotta go that way. Up there. Up there requires us to go. Up here. Hello? No, thank you. Yeah, what I'm feeling like is gonna be down that creepy hallway. Or that creepy area. I'm being... Yeah, location below. Yeah. Like I knew. Nice house. This was not a good idea. Press such bewildering and unusual implementation for my button causes more issues than anticipated. I thought locking my laboratory door would be useful, but my back pain tells me otherwise. Suit besmirches my feathers and my spine aches. This was among my worst. Okay. Well, we got a button. I'm assuming we needed that button. For something down below. Alright. Guys, give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. That. Alright, let's head down below. Oh, what? There's an even higher level. Okay. Always been fond of birds, they weave through the air so effortlessly. To embrace the horizon in these trying times. Discover whatever it is you seek, free of all corruption spreading beneath. Such a wondrous journey. Mayhap mankind can concur. skies through invention. I shall craft a glider and a voyage to the hills from here. One way or another, I'll land among the blue jays. Probably not, but, you know, good luck. Alright, now we gotta go into the creepy basement. That's in the Enshrouded. Do it. Go. But I wanna go in there. Oh, we got, oh, he got a bunch of stuff. Okay. Oh, that's my waypoint. Lone Thistle. Let's go check out Lone Thistle. Oh, this is the town. All these. Crazy. Oh, hey. Take it and get the heck out of here. Wow. Not like this place. A little blowy uppy for me, to be honest. I don't know what we're supposed to do for the test skill, to be honest. Do it. Well, we got an elixir well, but we're... Whoa, dude. Calm down. Alright, alright. Oh, I blocked that. Blocked that, too. Still holding down though right now, but... here and beat the crap out of it. For a second. No, not that. Jeez. Okay, stunning doesn't work as much as I thought it was going to do. This dude's tough. Dude had a backbone. Again, I am fighting level 11s as a level 7. Probably not the smartest thing I've done, but you know, whatever. Alright, where the heck's D? weapon's about to get out. Where is this thing? Things down here. What in the world? Thank you, thank you. I cheers you, but you're gonna have to get... Crap. Where's the exit? Exit. Shoot, 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 shoot. I thought that extended my... Shoot, 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 shoot. Look at that, where's it at, where's it at? 30 seconds. Go, 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 go. Oh crap, no, I'm not gonna be able to get out. I think I'm dead. Because I'm in the elixir. And there's no way out of the elixir. Yeah, I think I just gotta go down here. Cheers, buddy. Oh, good, we got... this thing. And 91 ammo. We can at least look at this gun. I think we can still get it done. A lot of nasty things over there, but I think we're smart to do this at range. Yeah, 200 followers. Yeah, it's we're a little ahead of schedule too, which is nice. Oh, I just made somebody angry. have in here? Jeez. Broke weapon. Let's fight an archer fight in a closed combat area. How stupid can I be? I might not have enough arrows for this. Two, three more, it looks like. Some stamina back. Four more. God, they're coming out of the woodworks. Some stamina, please. One more? Maybe good? Alright. Now I can search all these guys and not have to worry about dead. Kill him. There you go. Can I get this now? Heaven's sake. You let it stand. You can stand. Never mind. Oh, man. Okay, you have double jump. I don't know why you don't use it sometimes. Yeah, there ain't nothing behind you. What the heck is going on here? What? Okay, I literally just came from that area, and there was nothing. Literally just came from that area. Don't understand. You know what helps before you go into combat? Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, not so much fun when you're throwing. I don't have any more arrows. Okay. Not good. Dude, I'm not gonna be able to fly and die. Period. So that's what we're gonna do. There's nothing here. I just like my body back, please. I don't want you to climb. I think we've seen all we need to see here. Let's make like a tree and get the heck out of here. Can I teleport? Going home. Alright guys, we have hit break time, our final break of the day, actually. So, yeah, let's get up, use the bathroom, grab something to drink, do what we got to do, and we'll be back in 5.